We move now to Jasper County, where a fiery wreck landed one person in the hospital. Shortly after 11 last night, Jasper fire crews responded to Snake Road for a report of a car crash with fire. When they got to the scene, the car was fully engulfed. Crews were able to put the fire out within minutes. One person had to be taken to the hospital for evaluation. No word yet on what caused this wreck.